There's a song called Panties Off Man, and it goes like this.
Panties Off Man!
Thank you.
I sure did, and it says the word sodomy right in the middle of the song, so I hope you like it. It goes like this.
It's about my dad. It's about my dad, Seth Flood. Everyone pay attention to me, please. Thank you. Thank you for being so polite.
Yeah! Thank you.
bras missing from memes out there because I have a lot of people. That's your favorite color. That's your favorite color.
As happy as this bra makes me that someone cared enough about us to throw it up, I'm highly disappointed in the fact that it's padded. Hey, it's okay to have small boobs. It's not okay to act like you don't have small boobs. Have some more respect for yourself and to act like you have big boobs if you have small boobs. It's okay to have small boobs.
The padding isn't for the boobs. The padding is to protect from the elbows in the mosh pit. The padding is like...
Okay, it's all right to wear padded bras as armor to the show, but armor. Not as a fake. Okay, I'll take that. That's cool.
Hey, you guys want to hear a song?
Thank you.
That's right, that's what it sounds like when my mom has sex. When Tom's mom has sex, it sounds like this. That's gonna be $5 for all of you.
Oh, so my mom's a slut.
That's gonna be $5 for the whole team. Plus tip.
Hey, you wanna know what Mark did? Hey, this is what it sounds like when Mark's dad has sex.
Wait. What's happening right here?
Travis, what are you doing?
Are you
put
doing?
The light on Travis.
Hey, what exactly,
I think we need to pee in front of 12,000 people.
What exactly is going on here, buddy?
He's horny! I'm sorry, it's vulnerable being on tour, okay? Makes you fragile. We're artists.
This song is about tomorrow. Because we want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. But tomorrow, you guys are going to go home. You're going to open up the newspaper tomorrow morning, and you're going to read the review of tonight's show. And it's probably going to say that all the Blink-182 did was get up on stage and say a bunch of bad words, tell a bunch of stupid jokes, and pretty much offend everybody that came to the show tonight. And they're right. Hey, I'm on TV. Check me out. But just so you know, when you read that bad review of tonight's show, this is the song they're talking about. This one right here. And it goes like this.
When you fuck Grandpa, did he tell you that he loved you? Did he hold you till the sun did rise? And did he look into your eyes and ask you to come later? A finger or two in his ass. He is a total asshole. Grandpa is a total fucking asshole. Do whatever you wanna. Got an itchy finger in his ass. He rubs his dick in broken glass.
Thank you! Thank you very much. This is the big finish.
He rubs his dick in broken.
Thank you. song is going out to Saves the Day. Because Chris comes up to me every day and tells me that he thinks that this is the best song ever written by any band ever. It's not true, he doesn't say that. I just wanted to make us seem cooler than we actually are. But it is for them.
We cannot get any cooler. My mom said I can be anything in life, and I can be the coolest.
What, are you trying to be ugly and unsuccessful?
Are you trying to be a guy that's not cool?
Hey, I'm Captain Mark! What's up, everybody? Captain Mark in your service.
Show love,
bud.
Captain
Mark,
he slept that guy named
Gopher.
That's how he got the name.
Who else? Anybody
else besides me? Mr. Gopher?
Yeah.
A few people walking away. You guys
want to
hear a song? That's what we do. We play music. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Here comes another mediocre.
Yes! Hello there. What's so great about that leg anyways, you know what I'm saying? I have a song about a girl here that you might be interested in hearing if you're cool. You know? It's about a very, very special pretty girl that loves punk rock music and has tattoos. She likes it when skateboarders poop in each other's mouths and things like that. You've all seen it. She's a special girl. It's about a time where you open up to her and you go, you know what, baby? Because, you know, gotta call baby. Go, you know what, baby? I love you. I love you so much. You mean everything to me. You know what she says to you? She says, I don't love you. I've never felt that way about you. She reaches in, she grabs your heart and rips it out of your chest and shits all over your heart. Caca, pee-pee, vomit, but mostly caca. Like probably 80% of it is caca, like 20% is other like miscellaneous viscous materials, okay? That's what this song's about, children. It's about heartbreak. A girl never did that to me because she'd be so stupid if she did. But if she did, this would have been the song that I would have written about it. And fuck Dave Matthews. Of always hearing what is that on the radio? It's all day. Is there a line for a sensitive guy? He's lost alone. Yeah. When I hit our favorite restaurant, our favorite movies, her favorite show. Then we would step off through the night. We would laugh and get high. Never answer the phone. I can't forgive, can't forget, can't give them what went wrong. Cause you said this was right. You fucked up my life. Always hearing sappy love songs, radio. Cause this place, it's fucking cursed in its place. I can never escape, my heart explodes. And I can't forget, can't forget, can't give them what went wrong. Cause you sighed, this was right. You fucked up my life. I fiercely of the world around me. When you all went wrong, I'm kicking. I fiercely of the world around me. When you all went wrong, I'm kicking. I fiercely of the world around me. When you all went wrong, I'm kicking. I fiercely of the world around me. When you all went wrong. You guys ever get so drunk that you end up sleeping with your own father? I did. 8 different times. Really embarrassing. This song is about drinking too much. Smoking.
B8. B8. Let's get another one. And 27. Bingo? We got a bingo!